both in fuel, food, and monetary. And as I've said, if of the 25 individuals that were transported to New Providence, two has already succumbed. That would take the death, the number of deaths to 7. And again, I want to assure and inform the Bahamian population that we can expect more deaths to be recorded. Our priority at this time is search, rescue, and recovery. I just want to thank all of those first responders who are acting with courage to save lives and to rescue those in need.